It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Look there, do you see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Ah, here's the rock you kicked down here. Safe and sound.
Remnant aren't using it.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface. Now that's interesting.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
What have we here?
Frey is recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
She seems good at taking care of herself. Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Like a blast shield. That might be handy. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
careful, don't fall in that liquid.
It burns through your shields. Found that out the hard way.
Use the pillars for cover!
Thank you.
My God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Watch the edges! Way ahead of you! Keep looking up! Don't let them get above us! Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Thank you.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
We're good!
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Be another gravity well?
Sorry, take them out!
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the Remnant.
Get anything on the scanner.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Okay. Let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Device is online and makes a shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses, if they're defenses.
They get mad when we get close. Or interface with their tech. Interesting.
And is it programming or some sort of instinct? All these mysteries. Something big is happening in Andromeda, Ryder. Something magnificent.
Let's find that system lockdown. Okay. Let's hit the other console and complete that circuit. Okay, let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Crap, the conduit's sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak. Conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. Responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now. Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.